setting. It's like where it's going down. Could be a train compartment, a castle, or a town. Could be the arc that went through like two of fire. The temperature dropping, the sight is getting higher. Set a sex scene, set. Could be a tiny restaurant where we met. Settings give us the where and the when. Could be a modern day, a future, or a way back when. Plot, character, conflict, theme, settings. Yes, these are five things that you're going to be needing when you read.